I've concentrated the last 16 to 20 years primarily on AC power supplies and AC power filtration. I come originally from a company from the last 16 or so years called Furman Sound in Petaluma, California. That would be this piece. This was one of many products that I designed while I was there. It was a great piece. It's mostly made, though, for the professional audio industry, which was the core concentration for Furman, as well as custom integration. But for the audio purist, which I really have been my entire life, and I was sort of the closet audiophile while I was there, I was always determined to see what would be possible if I could really push technology as far as I could, if I really had the reins let go and I had the resources to do everything that I could do. Bill Lowe gave me an opportunity. And when I originally got here, I kind of imagined, okay, I'll take a lot of the work that I'd already done, which was groundbreaking at the time, over a decade earlier with Furman, and I would upgrade it, put some new ideas, obviously AudioQuest connectors and cables. Thus, we have a better product. We have something that's uniquely AudioQuest, and there we go. And I was absolutely pleasantly surprised, stunned, and shocked by what happened. I was told what no engineer is ever told when they go to a new company. You have unlimited time, you have a virtually unlimited budget, don't waste time, were Bill's words, but take all the time you need. I was beside myself. I had spent months and months and months doing some of the farthest reaching investigative work I've ever been able to do. I'm absolutely pushing things out on the edge, which for the audiophile world is nothing new, but it really did bear a lot of great fruit. In less than 6 months, I've been awarded 2 patent pendings. And the kind of technology that we're going to represent is not only groundbreaking, but it represents a number of things that have absolutely never been done before in the industry.